ओके प्रोसीडिंग फर्दर वी कम टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 16. प्रूव दैट कॉस 9x माइनस कॉस 5x अपॉन साइन 17x माइनस साइन 3x इट इज इक्वल टू माइनस साइन 2x अपॉन कॉस 10x. ओके नाउ 17th, 18th, 19th, 20 ऑल क्वेश्चंस आर ऑफ सिमिलर टाइप टू दिस ओनली 16th ओनली. आई विल टेक द 16th क्वेश्चन एंड 20 क्वेश्चन. ओके रिमेनिंग यू विल ट्राई ऑन योर ओन. नाउ व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू टेक द LHS. What do you have to prove? Minus sin 2x upon cos 10x. Okay, quite easy to prove. What you will do? You will apply the formula of cos x minus cos y. Or you can say cos a minus cos b. And similarly in the denominator, sin a minus sin b. Okay, this gives you 2. Now since here it is minus sin, you are having two versions. Ek positive version hai, ek negative version hai. Theek hai? Aap negative version use kijiye. Kyun? Kyunki final answer mein minus sin aa raha hai. So we will use the negative version. So you get minus 2. Sine of a means 9x plus 5x divided by 2 into sine 9x minus 5x divided by 2. Okay, upon here you get 2 cos of 17x plus 3x divided by 2 into sine of 17x minus 3x divided by 2. This gives you 2 and 2 get cancelled minus. This is sine of 9 plus 5 gives you 14. 14 divided by 2 gives you 7x into sine. 9 minus 5 gives you 4. 4 divided by 2 gives you 2x. Okay. Clear? And upon this, you get cos of 17 plus 3. This gives you 20. And 20 divided by 2 gives you 10. Okay. And this is sine of 2x. This 17 minus 3 gives you 14 and this is 7x. This 7x and 7x get cancelled. So you get answer sine of minus sine of 2x upon cos of 10 of x. This was to be proved. Okay. Quite easy. Dono jagah exercise formula apply ho raha hai. Okay. Please note it down.